The alignment of NASA's James Webb Space Telescope is now complete. After a full review, the observatory has been confirmed to be capable of capturing crisp, well-focused images with each of its four powerful onboard science instruments. Upon completing the seventh and final stage of telescope alignment, the team held a set of key decision meetings and unanimously agreed that Webb is ready to move forward into its next and final series of preparations, known as science instrument commissioning. This process will take about 2 months before scientific operations begin in the summer. Engineering images of sharply focused stars in the field of view of each instrument demonstrate that the telescope is fully aligned and in focus. For this test, Webb pointed at the part of the Large Magellanic Cloud, a small satellite galaxy of the Milky Way, providing a dense field of hundreds of thousands of stars across all the observatory sensors. The sizes and positions of the images shown here depict the relative arrangement of each of Webb's instruments in the telescope's focal plane, each pointing at a slightly offset part of the sky relative to one another. The dark regions visible in parts of the NIR spec data are due to structures of its microshutter array, which has several hundred thousand controllable shutters that can be opened or shut to select which light is sent into the spectrograph. Webb's fine guidance sensor tracks guide stars to point to the observatory accurately and precisely. Its two sensors are not generally used for scientific imaging, but can take calibration images, such as those shown here. This image data is used not just to assess image sharpness, but also to precisely measure and calibrate subtle image distortions and alignments between sensors as part of Webb's overall instrument calibration process. Subscribe to Beyond Space for more updates.